Are you licensed? Where are the licenses?
The National Drug Authority has ordered the closure of 13 unlicensed pharmacies in a wide-ranging operation to stop counterfeit drugs and unqualified persons from exploiting the public.
They came to inspection and they have inspected. They found everything was okay. They have appreciated us. So we are also appreciating the NDA, what you are doing.
The 12-day operation started on 29th June 2021 in various drug outlets around Kampala district.
And it's part of the National Drug Authority's routine operations intended to protect the population from substandard, counterfeit, unauthorized drugs, unqualified persons, and other unauthorized healthcare products on the market.
The operation saw officials inspect 382 drug outlets, of which 169 were pharmacies, 152 drug shops, and 59 clinics. Some 13 pharmacies were found operating without license, while 48 drug shops were illegally performing clinical services.
156 were licensed. We found 13 that were not licensed, and these were issued with closure notices. In other words, closed. 48 drug shops that were performing clinical services and also having unsuitable premises, among others. And these were also closed in effect. We also issued closure notices to 14 clinics, which were ideally operating as drug shops.
17 boxes of assorted drugs estimated at over 8 million Uganda shillings were impounded from the closed drug outlets. During this operation, the NDA team arrested 3 suspects with fake Covidex, and these are currently being detained at Wandegeya police station.
The necessary charges have been made and the file is with the resident state attorney.
The drug regulatory body is also aware of other illegal COVID-19 supplementary drugs that are on sale and has warned sellers of these concoctions and the general public.
For example, we have information that there's something somewhere in Masaka. You know, all this information we get as National Drug Authority, we are doing our best to do what? To verify that these products are on the market and to be able to advise, just like we got the fake Covidex. It's the same way. We'll try to verify all these other medicines that people are putting out there.
Patrick Senyondo, NTV.